When I started here, I wanted to emphasize hospital food does not have to be bad. The only way you can do that is using good ingredients, and I find to be able to control it is to buy it local.
Institutions are a very important part of our local economy, and they have a lot of buying power, and when institutions buy from local farms, they're keeping those dollars local, and all in all, it's a really positive loop for our region.
When you rely on food that's trucked in from even just hundreds of miles away, you're really increasing the carbon footprint of that food. The more that you can do locally, you're really just helping the economy where you live, and you're also just helping the world in general.
You look at any package of food, and there's ingredients that you don't know what they are. One of the hot dogs we use, there's like 5 ingredients. So you know what you're getting, it's just better off.
We sell the Adirondack Medical Center. They were our first institution actually buying 5-gallon pails of yogurt. From the producer standpoint, we really like to know where our food is going, and we like it to go to our local community first.
It's a strong belief here. The way that patients are going to heal is they have to eat. If the food's appealing and tastes good, they're going to eat it, and it's going to help their overall health.
Health starts with nutrition, and when people eat healthy, they feel healthy, and people working and in the hospital should get the healthiest food. Most people don't think about that. It's great to be part of this network of people who care about that and value that and want to be part of this whole movement.
I would say we're doing about 40% local on just the food aspect, which is kind of nice.
Farming can be a really, really challenging thing. So it's really just like hit or miss whether the day is going to be amazing or whether it's going to be really hard. So to be able to sell to the community and to have patients say, wow, this meat came from your farm, it's really rewarding.
If you're a community member who'd like to see more local food served in your region, you can sign up to learn more with our Adirondack Harvest newsletter at adirondackharvest.com.